help you? You don't think I can hear you? I'm looking for a bar in the corner of Westworth and Broadway. If you can help me find it, how about I buy you a drink?
What the fuck are you doing?
The fuck your brother doing with a gun? Shit is nice.
Shit, man, I don't know, man. Just put it back, all right?
What was that? I'm just fucking with you, bro.
Fuck, man, Jamal, stop fucking around, man. Get out. Yo, Jamal.
Relax.
We're just borrowing it.
No, man, I'm serious. Put it back.
Let's go. All
right, step back, step back. All right, have your IDs out. Come on, guys. Uh-huh, go ahead. Go ahead. This you?
Still thinking about robbing me?
Huh? You think this is fucking funny?
Don't tell me the
fucking words, okay? You hear that? You hear that?
Bar, have you thought this through? What are you doing?
Give me your water.
Yo, I can't find my ID.
Yo, we 21, man. I promise you.
It's not happening. Get the fuck out of here now.
What was that?
Call your mama?
Yo, nah, cool. Fuck him.
Yo, it's cool.
You need to get some beer somewhere else.
You little bitch, man. I would've fucked him up, right? Yeah, man. Fuck him, man. Fake ass bouncer.
Fake ass there. Fuck it, let's go to the store and get some books.
Oh, you know they're gonna call this man to pay, right?
Who say anything about paying?
Need help?
Yeah. Listen. Thanks.
Hey. They're gonna let me in?
I don't let strangers in my place.
Are you serious?
What's your name?
Nick.
No, I'm not a stranger. Do you smoke?
You live alone here?
Yeah, why?
Just asking.
Give me the fucking wallet.
Get stuck. Don't tell me what you're gonna do with the money. Maybe I'll give it to you.
Don't
tell me
what you're gonna do with the money.
What the fuck happened to the glass?
Yeah, look, I'm sorry, it's my fault, okay? Just put it on my tab or something.
It's for my son, right?
How old's your boy?
He's turning 5.
5? And he lives with you? In the street? In the
no.
Shelter?
No, he lives with his mom.
Okay. I know what that's like.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You know what that's like? Does your ex-wife tell your son that you're still in Afghanistan? You know what that's fucking like? That you get leave once a year to come home and visit him on his birthday. But you live in the fucking streets in the city where he's growing up and you're so ashamed of yourself. That you lie to your 5-year-old son. That you rob people and take their money so once a year you can get a fucking shaved haircut. And you can go and see him and hold him. You fucking know what that's like?
No, I don't know.
Yeah, you fucking don't.
Yeah. I don't know about this.
Hey, come on, man. Let's do this. It'll be fine.
Man, this shit is dead, B. Go on home.
Isaac, man, relax. Look, let's just go get some beers and then we can head back to your crib.
Nah, I'm out. Give me the gun.
Don't be such a pussy.
Give me the piece.
What, out here? In the middle of the street? You know what? You want it so bad? Take it. Come on, what are you waiting for? Take it.
I must have run out of cigarettes, sorry.
Actually, I got something better. Try this.
Oh, that is not good.
I gave you ketamine. How does it feel?
It's intense.
It'll pass.
Do you believe in signs?
I believe life has a plan.
Plans don't always work out, do they?
Look, I know about your husband and kid. I saw them on your phone. It's fine. I'm not judging you.
I'm not cheating.
I know what I saw. I don't care.
They're dead.
Fine, sorry.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where did you get that?
I don't know.
Excuse me, guys. I'm gonna start closing out.
Yeah, okay, we're almost done, alright?
Alright, old man, I told you my story. Now give me your cash.
Let me make you a deal.
No more deal. No,
listen.
More stuff.
Listen, let me buy that gun off of you.
Cut the fucking bullshit.
Look, dude, you shouldn't have to commit a crime to see your son, alright? Come here, this should cover it.
Why should I trust you?
Because if that story you told me is true, you don't need what's in that bag. Take this. Come on. Pass me the gun. Come on.
Get the fuck out of here. Yo, why are you acting like a little bitch? Little bitch?
You've not been searching for a sign. Anything to tell me where I belong. This is my sign. This is what I've been searching for. It found me.
Because signs are hard to read. There's a reason why you're still here. Put it down.
I shouldn't be here. I should be with them.
Just give me the gun.
Go!
Yo, nothing happened, all right? Here, see us, all right? See us. Come on, let's do this. It's okay.
Fellas, last call. I'm ready to call.
Okay, done.
Take care of your son.
It's no problem, I'm fine. Just need my phone, bag.
Yeah.
It's okay.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. It's Dad. Listen, I know it's been a while. It would be good to hear your voice. If you're up for it, give me a call, okay?
Have your IDs out, guys. Come on. Okay.